Hi guys, it's me, Phoebe, and today I am doing a Divergent trailer reaction and discussion. If you watched my previous video, I did a book review on Divergent because it is the last book I finished. So I decided to do a trailer reaction and discussion because I have not watched the trailers for Divergent. Apparently there is a Divergent teaser trailer, there is a Divergent official trailer, and there's a Divergent official final trailer. So I'm going to be watching all of the three and reacting to them and then discussing them. The first one I'll be watching is the Divergent teaser trailer, okay? And if you want to watch it, I'll just put all the little trailers here so you can see my reaction at the same time and see what is also happening in the clip. So yes.
The future belongs to those who know where they belong.
You're nervous, aren't you?
Why would I be nervous?
Ooh. We're just gonna decide the rest of our lives. You're different. You don't fit into a category. They can't control you.
It's so dull. Wow. So that was the Divergent teaser trailer. That was really, really good. Oh my goodness, the part where she jumped off the roof and into the hole. Oh my goodness. Not how I imagined 4 though. I didn't imagine 4 to look that way. I love the fighting scenes in like the big blue room. That looks so cool. Now I am watching the Divergent official trailer 1.
Society can survive.
Big budget.
To claim your rightful place. Today you will take a test that will help you discover who you truly are. The future belongs to those
so cool.
Who know where they belong. You ready?
Oh my goodness. So cool.
Your results weren't conclusive. This was supposed to tell me what to do. We're supposed to trust the test.
The test didn't work on you. They call it Divergent. You can't let them find out about you. They're always watching. You have to hide, or they never expect to find you.
Welcome to the illness. Stages of training. The first is physical. Push your bodies to the breaking point. You're never gonna win. Not like that.
It's good to know.
Keep tension here, okay? The second is mental. Face your worst fears and conquer them.
You made a mistake choosing Thomas. We'll find out about you.
I know what you are. It's been a long time since I can trust anyone. I don't want to be just one.
Stutters.
Brave. Selfless and intelligent and honest and kind.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. The train.
Divergent threatening the system. It won't be safe until they're removed. We have to fight back.
Ready?
wow, that was intense. I really liked when they were all sitting in the room and they were all differentiated between their colours. I really like that. There was intimate scenes between Four and Triss. That was interesting. Oh my goodness, Four's tattoos. Oh, they were so, so cool. The training montages. I love training montages. And Divergent training montages they look so cool. I imagine them in my head to be like just a blank white room, but when Eric is throwing the knives at Triss's head, there's like, it's like wood, and it's like a target but surrounded by wood, and it's not like, it's like a dark room, it's not a white room, and I imagine it to be a white room, so it looks very, very cool though. Now I am watching the official final trailer.
Ago, after the war, our founders created a system they believed would create lasting peace. They divided society into five factions.
The only way you can survive is for each of you to claim your rightful place.
Everyone is tested to determine who we are and where we belong.
Say goodbye to your families.
Are you nervous?
Those trailers were amazing. That is incredible. Still, after watching all those trailers, I still didn't imagine Four like that. And I still didn't really imagine Triss like that. A lot of the people I imagine different, but you know, that's just my weird little mind. I enjoyed all the trailers very, very much, and I really like the world, how it's set out, and you can tell if it's compared to the first Hunger Games movie that it has a much bigger budget, because you can see the world is opened up. You can't see just Triss's, you know, faction, you can see all the other ones, and it's just so open and so action-packed, and it looks incredible. And I am so, so excited for this film. I really like the training montages. Oh my goodness, when Triss was in that room and the dog, oh my goodness. I didn't imagine it like that, but it is so much better as a visual. And the water was rising up and she was in the thing, and oh my goodness, amazing, amazing, amazing. And oh my goodness, if you have not read Divergent, go go now. This is probably full of spoilers, but go now and read Divergent. Thank you for watching. Bye!